as they count down the final seconds of this year. Let's take a look.